as the date of the Mayan apocalypse has passed, don't you dare think you're safe.
This is the beginning of the end times, kiddos. We'll have a solar and lunar eclipse on the holy days of a certain religion, totaling six. Isn't that scary?
You better believe it. What's it all mean? It means that by 2050, our planet will experience...
What's it called, Nakazawa?
I don't know what you're talking about, ma'am.
That's not an answer. Statistics show 41% of a certain country's population believes the second coming of Christ will happen in the next 4 years. The seven trumpets of revelations may blow any minute. In my humble opinion, the end of the world might not be such a bad thing. I've had my fill of men in love for one lifetime. If the only thing I have to look forward to is hitting 40, I'd rather it all ended in one big explosion.
Ma'am? Are you, huh?
Oh, I almost forgot. We are going to have a new student joining us for the rest.